here for selling stuff. Right? Oh, I'm in Twin Lake. I'm in Twin Lake. Yes, here's the selling stuff right here. No! When do you open, damn you? 9 a.m. I have some stuff to sell. Silk is full, I'm sure. Yeah. I'll just sell whoever. What's expensive? Sleep spell, calm panic. Oh, the chain mail, but he can't carry that, right? No. I'm just gonna. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait. 9 a.m., I think? Is that? So that's exciting. We finished the dwarf mines, the Doras mine, and checked out the lost whatever. We got two more pieces of the Amberstar and just a couple eight. So we only have five more to go. It's exciting. Open up, damn you! What is this, banker's hours? Alright, we want to sell things. Unfortunately, we don't want to sell anything he has. I need to memorize that stuff. A round shield. You're gonna sell that. We're using two-handed weapons. Petrification and healing. Yeah, we need all that stuff. Leather shoes. It's not even worth picking them up. An axe. Calm panic. I have that spell, and I also have sleep. It's kind of like the items you find there are not really that useful for someone of your level. I mean, unless you really, really struggle through the dwarf mines, because that's where you find that key. So, chainmail. I guess that's it. So now we have a bit of gold again. So I was gonna try to memorize this stuff. I guess we might head to Mira's house while we're at it. Alright, saving, cause I hate this. See if I am successful at this healing 5. Do not manage. Okay, we managed that one. Save. We do not manage that one. So I will load. And this seems to reseed the random generator when you move a little bit or pass time. I'm not sure it's one or the other, so I tend to move and pass time. Cool. Managed. Mischief managed. Now, in order to memorize it, we have to rest. So now, deep petrification, healing 5, which you have 15 uses of that. Awesome. That's as far as I've seen the top of the line healing spell. In case rejuvenation might be even better, I'm not even sure what that does. So that's done, and I want to check something else. We have these things. Okay, the blue mushroom increases strength, and the red increases speed. We have one of each. If I head straight over and kind of more this way. Bye, Orzy. Traveling by way of the river. Probably look around here. Damn darkness. I don't know. Who should I give strength and who should I give speed? His strength is 80 out of 90. And then his speed is 42. So he's already faster than any dwarf has a right to be. Ribbon, 65 out of 60. Speed is 62 out of 60. So maybe we should have Gribban start to catch up with the strength territory. I'm not completely sure, but I mean, it should do more damage on hits. And speed, just once you get to a certain amount, you attack more times around or something. Speed 42. Speed 62. Okay, so give Gribban the strength and Drobadier the speed. Somewhere on the other side of these mountains. Like down here. That's a frog pond, isn't it? Yep. Saving here in case we get attacked by those stupid sprites. I can't stand those things. Now, the one who wants to be increased has to give it, I think. So, who's got them? This is speed. Grab in. Strength. Jobaneer. Freeze up some slots, too. the boiler says, get out of my way, I must do some cooking. That's not a boiler. Okay, she's standing on where the boiler is? Where the hell did she go? Oh. Okay, I don't want to talk to your appliances, I want to talk to you. Thank you. Alright, so, good then. Okay. Are we increased? Yeah. So, Droba is... At least I think we are. Did I get the right ones? I saved right before I came in here too, so... He's got the strength one. Oh no, we... That's not... I wanted to do it the other way. Okay, this time give it to the right person. This is strength. We want Griban to be stronger. And the red one. Is speed. So check out his strength. 65. Is she standing on the boiler again? What's an illusion of her? I don't even know. I'll select him as well to make sure. So what did we say it was? 65? Strength 65 out of 60. So he is speed 42. Nice. Thank you very much. Do I... tempted again. Do I dare try to fight these things? I mean, if we are, I get our protections on. We have a more powerful anti-magic than I think the last time we fought them. Somewhere around here. Okay. So we're all attacking this one. So I'm guessing these are all goblins and these are all sprites. Although they all look the same, don't they? It looks like these don't have horns on their heads. The ones in the back. Oh, now we have... Actually, the ranged people... Focus on the ones in the back. Because those are the real dangerous ones. And I don't know if they're immune to magic, but throw an ice ball. Now we can throw 12 instead of 11. We're healing 5 to help out. I don't think sleep worked last time. How about stun? Or just one? I want to affect a whole bunch. Irritation. That's per monster. I don't want him to run. Fear. Sleep. Deep petrification. 5 uses. Look at that. I'll try sleep. Wish me luck, guys. Sprite is Gribben. Gribben. So these are all sprites? Gribben fell asleep. Dromedir fell asleep. Amethyst fell asleep. Trazic fell asleep. Silk falls asleep. Satine falls asleep. Is anyone awake? Silk. Gribben's awake. Gribben and Silk are awake. Everyone else is asleep. Do we have an herb or a wake up type thing? I don't want that. Oh yeah. Herbs. Herbs don't do the job. What about potions? Healing. I don't know what rejuvenate does, but otherwise, no. Paralysis can't be the same as sleep. Amethyst is the character that can cast wake up. Does anyone even have one of these? If someone dies, I got a staff of resurrection, but we don't have something for sleep. Whose blindness do you wish to cure? Nobody's. I forgot to sell that helmet. I wanted to look at it to see what its stats were compared to... Oh, we have one of them already. Damage 2, shield 3. Yeah, same. Alright. What's the F thing again? Cure disease. So we can't wake them up. That's a problem. The goblins are not a problem, it's the sprites. but they hide behind the goblins. Wait, is Jobinir awake? He's a- Has he been awake? Do these guys all wake up? I didn't think that would happen. Only 17's asleep now? That's awesome. Okay. Okay, so instead of him doing that, he'll attack this one in the back. It should already be damaged. I will instead, how far down is Trazric here? 54. Give him a healing 4. Hopefully I don't get put to sleep before I get to cast it. Okay, we're both attacking this one. They're focusing on the back row. These sprites. Oh, I should have wake up successful on some of them. Oh, she's awake now. Okay. You hit this one. You hit that one. So who's really... Satine and Trazric. Who's got the least? 55. 58, yeah, about the same. Trying to figure out. Trazric. And I will heal her. Healing 5. Ice ball. Gribban sleeping. Jovenir sleeping. Amethyst sleeping. Trazric sleeping. Silk sleeping. Satine, it's all of us. One of us still awake, I'm not even sure. Gribban's awake. Oh, I'm awake. Gribban and me. 55. I am at 113. Satine, 93. She's better. So I think I should wake up someone. Oh, that wakes everyone up? Okay, good. Not too bad, he can't do anything. Heal Trazrak. We keep trying to heal Trazrak. Oh wait. Okay, no, never mind. That's right, I forgot what we were doing. Alright, what are we doing now? So team 69. Trazrak 90, Gribben. 92. Trying to kill one of these sprites. Even just one down would be an improvement. Link 5 and Gribben. Don't put us to sleep this time. No damage, I love it. Cast a spell. Ugh, nothing happened. Sweet. Okay, another goblin down. And the sprites hit. Nice. Okay, Gribben. 165. Heal Silk, believe it or not. Droba's pretty much useless right now. Once I'm done healing Silk, I can move him over. Oh, we really want to hit Satine, don't we? Oh boy. Are the goblins retreating? Alright, so Teen is in a lot of trouble. Who goes first? I think Gribben does. Out of anybody. Maybe because of his speed rating. Would make sense. 62. Yeah, my speed rating's way down. So if I increase my speed, I will use spells quicker. That could be helpful. So Silk is fine now, pretty much. Yeah, good enough. Let's move him. Ribbon, I hate to do it. But out of any of us, you're probably gonna go first. A potion on Sateen. Maybe Trazer can just take a potion himself. I hate that we're using all these potions. And I'll heal Gribban again. Jobaneer will do nothing. We're not even... none of us are attacking this round. Which stinks. Except for Sateen. She even gets to go. Because she might die. She's got... 19 points left. Yes, hit them. Don't hit her. Trazric. Trazric! I feel like even healing 5 isn't enough to heal all these people. 136, 102. She needs more healing, that's for sure. Move him here. Attack that. Maybe they're out of sleep spells? I can hope. Okay. Yeah, hit Jobaneer. No, not me. Jobaneer. Ow. Ow. Goblin fled. It means these guys have to advance. Or leave. That's a little better for her. 65. I'm messed up. Can't advance to attack them. Potions. Gonna need some potions. Changing locations. We can actually hit them now. Goblins are leaving. Okay, I'm healed. Nice, still hit them. I guess I killed that one? Okay. Now, if I'm right, this is the one we've been hitting, so this one should be more damaged than the others. How are we doing now? We're pretty much... okay, Gribben could use some help. 136. I'm still not the best either. So we're all attacking this one. So hopefully we'll kill this one this round. Yes, hit us. Don't use spells. Good. Unfortunately, now we're all missing. I heal Droba. I did not want to heal Droba. I wanted to heal Gribban. I hate to keep using these potions. I messed up. I healed the wrong person. He doesn't have one, though. Let's hope he can hit... like, last. It's only me one hitting him, right? Well, they can attack from wherever, I guess, but I don't know. They're hitting me. And Silk. Yay! You know why I switched? Oh god. That's him. I switched them, that's why. Damn it. That's Drobanir. Move him over. So you're gonna attack this one. He doesn't have anything on him. He goes first. And he has nothing. This is... yeah. Not healing. Just to heal the right one. Hope he can last. That's him. Who's got... yeah. Who's got the higher speed other than him? His speed... we're at 62. 54. Silk next. Silk is next. Okay. Silk, what do you have? Any good potions? So use that on Gribban too. Gribban will stay there and try to... well, he's gonna take these heals and he's gonna try to parry. You ice ball. He's moving. Hit that one. Yeah. Ow. Unsuccessful. Damn it. Alright, the only problem is, what about myself? I'm really determined to kill these things. Can I make it? How many points? I have 34 points left. You're attacking that one. You're gonna move over. Trasric. Don't fail this time. Hitting Trasric now. Okay, good. Thank you. Okay, good. I'm not that worried about Silk. Sorry, Silk. Now he's gonna even make it over there. Tornado. Which is for a single monster? Storm? Yeah, Storm. Try that. Oh, it's trying to leave. We're all gonna miss. Resist. Thing is, we're always gonna miss because its speed is higher than ours. Unless I cast haste. Still hit it with ice ball. Try it again. Maybe it can't flee ice ball. Nope. We got it. We got him. 53 experience for everyone. 270 gold, 20 rations. That was a fight of our lives, man.